We're thinking the people who might be able to man those kiosks would be the recovered patients. Now, we don't want to have a lot of recovered people. You know, to be clear, we're trying through the shutdown.
The man is a total vaccine fanatic. You see, a recovered person is someone who developed natural antibodies from the virus infection itself and effectively possesses lifelong immunity, which cannot occur from vaccines. But Billy Gates doesn't want that. He wants to card you.
Eventually, what we'll have to have is certificates of who's a recovered person, who's a vaccinated person.
Yep,